Hi, my name is Zoe. I'm from Sheffield in the UK and I'm an artist. I came to Matera as part of the Artenprise project to learn a bit more about how to be an entrepreneur, how to grow my business, how to make it financially sustainable. I'm hoping that this week I'll meet a lot of really interesting creative people from all over Europe and I'll really learn a bit more about the business side of things, because as an artist that's where I struggle a little bit. So far it's been really exciting and I'm just looking forward to learning a bit more throughout the week.